ท่านพูดนะครับเด้อฝากไปถึงโอบามาครับแก
The U.S. government would like us to forswear. That's why we come here, to emphasize that we confine ourselves within the boundary of nonviolent. We don't slip forward or slip out of the boundary of the nonviolent.
We think they're all liar. The red shirt, the way they give the reason to the red shirt people, it's all liar.
I don't blame anybody because you know they have their own thoughts. We have our own thoughts. But all we want to know is, and I want to see every one of us want to see that the peace in Thailand. That's all we need. We should think about our king. He's the heart of the Thai people.